Thank you. important being in thought. What we know and what we thought.
To answer the question, in other words, in our process of destruction, we find ourselves faced with the task of interpreting the basis of the ancient ontology in light of the problematic temporality. When this is done, we can keep our grasp of the ancient way of interpreting and being open to these disoriented to what is the past and the future. In the widest sense, it is indeed a
the steps.